Hello guys, Michael here with MAB Adventures, and today we have come out to the Indianapolis Zoo for Christmas at the Zoo 2021. Here's a sign for the zoo. Christmas at the Zoo Indianapolis has been nominated for US Today's 10 Best Zoo Lights, and you can scan this QR code to vote. What do you say, Buggy? Let's go in! Oh, also, I wanted to shout out, they have a holiday lights recycling area here at the zoo. So if you have lights that don't work, just come drop them in those blue bins there at the entrance. So guys, we are in. They gave us this brochure when we walked in. Got the holiday food items that they're serving.
Thank you.
Marshmallow bourbon hot chocolate sounds good.
What?
Here's the other side. They got reindeer chow mix, peppermint Oreos, fudge, cupcakes, decorate a cookie, and cup of cheer. Christmas at the Zoo 2021 this year falls from November 20th to December 30th. All right, guys, we are in. The lights are pretty. They got the snow machine going, Elsa. Over there. See it?
Yeah.
And we have come across a photo opportunity here. We are going to get that real quick. Look at that. It's like Gingerbread Man Village.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
All right, let's go in here. Oh, the snow machine stopped, but it'll kick back on, I'm sure. All the trees are decorated. Playing the festive Christmas music. The tunnel is lit up. Welcome to Santa's Village. Oh, the penguins are out. Got the fire roaring. Let's go check out the penguins. All right, guys, so here's the penguins. They are over here by Tinsel Tavern, which Tinsel Tavern is your adult beverage stop, and they also serve pretzels and popcorn there.
I decided they're done for the evening.
So cool.
Yeah, so it's almost bedtime for them.
Okay.
8 o'clock. When their lights go off
and they're
exhibiting.
Even without a clock, they can tell time.
Yeah,
yep,
so,
see?
I mean, whoa! Most animals.
He said bedtime.
Light cycles and things
yeah.
Like that.
Right
here.
So, are those heat lamps
those
then?
Very cool. The snow machine is rolling. And they're playing one of my favorite Christmas songs. So guys, just to let you know, Santa's Village opens at 5 p.m. Every day during this festival. Guys, I have some photo opportunities here. Elsa found an ornament to climb into. Here's the next photo opportunity. Elsa as a penguin.
Waddle, 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 waddle.
Waddle, 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 waddle. Hey guys, we have found Santa's house. Santa's study, I should say. I thought this was the Easter Bunny.
We have Santa today.
Oh.
Is that okay? Okay.
All right.
How are you, dear?
And a Merry Christmas, and thank you.
Okay. Good girl, okay?
Thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Santa.
Be good. Bye-bye, honey.
Thank you, too. Have a good night.
So here's a look at Santa's study. They got the letters. And here's some of the package options, it looks like. And some of the frames. Very cool. Alright. And then when you're done, you can come across the way here to Santa's photo sales, and they will show you the different types of photos, and they have more of the package options here for you. Right next to Santa's study is Santa's barn. Let's take a look at Santa's barn.
Thank you. Now you may want to.
Got some reindeer.
Like, are you okay? Great.
All right,
we'll have a moment with that.
She
would have
laughed
as she was asking.
Very cool.
Here, baby.
Oh, picture time.
Pizza crackers.
You can check out. You can hold that. You can hold it. There you go.
Reindeer antler. Is it heavy?
No.
Welcome to Mrs. Claus' kitchen. Oh, and look who happens to be in here.
Good to see you. Come here, let me see you. Can I have a hug? A nice warm hug. Oh, yes, we got warm hugs.
We went over there for a month. Aww.
Aww.
We have cookies at Mrs. Claus's.
Look, they have cookies though.
Cupcakes.
So guys, here's what Mrs. Claus kitchen has to offer. Cup of cheer, $10.75, $1 refills. This is a cup of cheer. Those cupcakes look good. Here's some cookies and some Rice Krispie treats. Show me. Oh. Is that a boy gingerbread or a girl gingerbread?
Girl.
Oh.
Did she have her picture with us?
Sure. Both of you?
Yeah.
All right, go stand right there, baby.
Oh, please do.
How's our lighting? Sometimes.
That's okay. All right, one, two, three.
This is a rare photo opportunity of Santa and Mrs. Claus together in Mrs. Claus' kitchen.
Thank you. What do you tell us?
Do we look like we have halos real quick?
Mrs. Claus is ready to bake up a storm here.
Adjust my lights.
I better get back over the shed.
Yes. I'd love to look.
Comet might be over there causing some trouble.
She might be.
Yeah.
when you come out of Mrs. Claw's kitchen. They have a little window decoration here. Some elves. Baking.
Cookies.
They're making cookies for Santa. Yeah.
So cool.
They also have a challenge here. Did you find any mistletoe? If you found at least 5 mistletoe, you can sign up and win Animal Art Adventure. Very cool. So be on the lookout for mistletoe, and you can enter that adventure. It's going to ask you 5 locations that you found mistletoe, and if you found more, there's up to 10 spaces there.
Mom.
So guys, here's the dancing light tree right next to Frosty's Dippin' Dots. Frosty's Dippin' Dots happens to be closed right now. Yeah, this is Santa's tree. Very pretty tree, and another photo opportunity. It has a star with a macaw at the top.
Let's
see if the macaw here. Here is Peppermint Twist. Oh, here's another look at the snow machine. The Peppermint Twist shop has fudge, reindeer chow, crispy treats, peppermint Oreo, Bavarian nuts, craft beer, domestic beer, wine, cup of cheer, Pepsi. So that's what they offer right there. Elsa is all about the fake snow. Also, over here at the Peppermint Twist, we have found our first mistletoe.
We're right at the Peppermint Twist.
Also, here's a look at some of the treats.
So, go on line one, and there's the name right there. You can strike peppermint.
Where?
Right here. Look up here.
You filling out your thing? So guys, pro tip here for Christmas at the zoo. I know some people have school and it's just not feasible to do this, but come on a weeknight. We are here on a weeknight and it looks like this. Like we walked right in to see Santa. Santa was not even busy to the point he could leave his study and go see Miss Claus' kitchen. And we were able to see both Santa and Miss Claus together, which that's not going to happen on a weekend. So yeah, we're having a great time here though. A little cold. I think we might get some hot chocolate here in a little bit, try to warm us up. But yeah, they do have a nice fireplace over here with a beautiful wreath above it to warm up. And we found Grandma! And we found Grandpa! So we have stopped over at Tinsel Tavern, which is the
which one's
alcoholic stop.
Well,
this cup's different.
Yeah, it is.
So you get the
she
blue
said the
cup.
Bourbon's better.
Well, I know more
the bourbon hot chocolate?
Got it.
You want to do a bourbon hot chocolate? And this is Hotel Tango bourbon that you get in this, it looks like. Hot chocolate and marshmallow fluff. They also have pretzels with cheese here. And here's some of the domestic and the craft beers that they offer. And wine in a can.
$15.25. Yep. Give me your wallet back
there. Oh, hold on. Here you go. And then it comes in this blue cup here.
Take the lid off. It's supposed to have marshmallows.
give it a try. Not too much, just right. It's pretty good. Warms.
Yeah.
It's warm. Warm on the throat. Yeah, I like it. And it's like not too bourbon-y either. It's pretty good. You wanna try it? It's a good balance. It's not like the hot chocolate's hot, but it's not like burn your mouth hot. It's you don't like it, do you? Someone doesn't like it.
It's the bourbon.
It's the bourbon.
I'm ashamed to say.
Well, you can go get a $1 refill over there on that then.
Hey, they don't want you on there.
Okay, so the zoo has two reusable cups, the standard cup, and then this is the alcohol cup, so they can tell, like, through the zoo. If you bring them back again, even the next year or whatnot, they will actually take some money off. So if it's $3.10 cheaper, so this was $13.99, and if you bring this cup back, it's $10.89 for your next alcoholic beverage, and this one is another $3.10 off, but I don't remember how much this cup is, so we'll find out. But it's over at the other shack.
Yeah, we're going to go over there right now and see about getting a $1 hot chocolate refill, actually.
Yep.
So... because Elsa can't have this one, so she's gonna have a little bit of this one with Grandma. All right, guys, now that we have everybody here, we're gonna head back in to see Miss Claus' kitchen and actually get some treats. Oh, Miss Claus is over there with Comet right now, but we are still gonna go in.
We're gonna go check out the kitchen.
Hello.
Hello.
Elsa, did you want a cookie?
Yeah.
What cookie do you want, baby girl?
Gingerbread.
Those are Mrs. Claus gingerbread.
Mrs. Claus is dancing out here.
Mrs. Claus is dancing? You want
to make Oh, well, thank you. Thank you. You brought him back.
She's the lady of the
yeah.
hour.
Grandma, Grandma, we knew he was going to be back here. We knew he was going to be back here.
Oh, did you say they had cupcakes back there, too?
Yeah, I'm not... the cupcakes are cool. I'm not so sure she needs a cupcake, though.
No, a cookie's fine. Or a Rice Krispie treat.
Grandma's gonna get a cookie.
Yes, it is out there. I'm gonna get a Rice Krispie treat.
She wanted a gingerbread.
Elsie, out there, Rice Krispie treat. Elsie, did you want a gingerbread cookie?
Yes.
Is it white cupcakes?
See?
Grab you one.
Chocolate cupcake is over there, then the red velvet and the vanilla.
Elsa picked a gingerbread cookie.
Oh, there's tree cookies, too. They're in the back.
Yep, there's trees and hats over there.
I get a chocolate and a white.
Hey, Elsa.
Your gingerbread.
Hold up your cookie.
Sorry, I think my blog got stuck.
That's pretty. Is that one that Miss Claus baked?
Yep. We happen to do those type of things. Tis the season.
Here's a look at the hot cocoa.
Right.
Yeah. And here's a look at the cupcakes that we bought.
So,
Miss Claus baked them herself.
And what have I done?
Somebody's about to dig into her cookie.
And so she'll do something. Okay. Next 2 or 3 days, she said, we didn't, if this keeps getting worse in the back, he said, this is junk, you know.
Right.
And
dress.
So.
It is a dress, isn't it?
So,
it's a pretty cookie. Where's your first bite going to be?
I like that.
Oh, you taking an arm?
Funny things. Yummy, yummy. Good. That's good gingerbread, isn't it? It's not too hot. Sometimes gingerbread is kind of hot in your mouth.
They got reindeers projecting across the tree. Now it's snowflakes. That's super cool. Alright guys, we're gonna walk this way and see what kind of lights they got around. Also, guys, over here by Santa's study, they have a mailbox where you can drop off your letters to Santa. So if your little ones get their list together and their letters. You can bring that to the zoo. Maybe have a memorable photo with it right before you drop it in the box with Santa even. Hey guys, here's another photo opportunity. Elsa found a giant bear. She's finishing up her cookie there. But we just left Santa's village. They have a bunch of lights scattered all through the zoo here. Pretty much every tree has something on it almost. Very cool. Bunch of reindeer and animal light displays. I think we're going to head into the forest here and see if we can't see a couple animals. Oh, this is the red panda exhibit. He is out. You'll probably have a hard time seeing him here. I'm going to do my best I can to show you. He is actually... Hold on. I can't get it to lighten up, but he is right there, guys. Here we go.
Yeah, it's a red panda.
Oh. Oops.
Very cool. So guys, here's we are continuing our trek through the forest. Here is a rhinoceros light display. Very cool. It looks like the tigers are probably already in for the night. I think most of the animals get put up around the 8 o'clock mark. The zoo is open till 9 for Christmas at the zoo on weeknights. And I think on weekends it's extended to like 10. But I think the animals get put up around the 8 o'clock mark.
Well, I think the bears might be out, which I was looking for.
But we're going to walk over here, see if we can't find the bears. And we'll keep you updated. If not, we'll just show you some of the lights. Ooh, here's a look at the elephant. He's kind of got some broken lights a little bit, but still cool nonetheless.
Here's the lemurs.
And the lemurs.
No, it's an probably an okapi.
Yeah, I think that's an okapi. Look at the lion light. So the macaws are in there. I think they're probably asleep. So look at the lion. I'm gonna come in here and see. Yep, they got a few of the macaws out. All right, guys, we have arrived at the bear exhibit. Ooh, he's out. He's over there laying down, but he's out. See if I can't show you where he's at. He's asleep right there. You could kind of see the top of his head a little bit, right?
Like, you can see his ears and a little bit of his head.
He's a swimming bear.
There he is.
Oh.
Oh, he getting up. He heard popcorn. Oh, there's two.
Oh, there she is.
I don't see ya.
Come here.
Oh, I see ya.
There's two bears over there.
Don't wake the sleeping bear.
He heard popcorn.
Yeah.
Very cool. The bears are one of our favorites. This is just the brown bear. So we are working our way out of the forest here. Have some more pretty lights. I think that's an owl. And an eagle. Yep, there's a zebra. When you come out here, there's a peacock over here. Oh, here's the giraffe. The peacock. And over here, we have some penguins on top. No, they're candles. They're candles. I thought it was penguins on presents, but... They're candles. Very cool. We're going to head back over this way towards the dolphin and the orangutan pavilion. Let's see what they got over here. So we have made it to the orangutan exhibit. Here's the commons. That's where the food court is. Over there's the desert. They got a few lights over there, like some monkeys and some bird lights, it looks like. Here's another photo opportunity. If you want to get a picture of yourself inside of a giant present. And over here in front of the orangutan exhibit is like a spot where you can warm your hands over the fire. Hey guys, we have found the Christmas tree joy. Pretty tree. And it sounds like the carousel is still running. Elsa and Mommy hopping on the dolphin here. They're gonna be the only ones in the carousel. Enjoy the ride. Bye! Have a good ride! They also have a seat there if anybody doesn't want to go up and down. Here they come! Also singing Christmas carols on the carousel. Creating a little vlogging monster here, I see. She just came around on the carousel and said, like and subscribe. How was the carousel, girls?
Goody.
Good.
Goodies.
We went on a two-seater.
You went on a two-seater? Hey, guys, we're back. I'm going to make the loop here. They got some pretty lights here around the Skyway area. But I have not been in here since the new alligator and crocodile exhibit. So I'm going to see if we can't show you these. Here is the American alligators and their new exhibit. Very cool. Oh, and you can actually look over into the area here. They got three of them that I see. And then they have an indoor, like a, they can hop out of the water, climb up here and go into their dry land area. Very cool. And then this is the crocodile area. Said this the first time I've seen this place. Oh, here's some of them. I see two of them. Got one right there and then another one right there. The crocodile. They got a kind of a dry land spot over here too. Back over there, I don't see any out of the water. There might be another one down here in this brush area somewhere, but I can't really see. We're right over here by the West Side Cafe, which is one of the other eating places that is open during the day or on busier days. Here's a better look at the outside area of the alligator and crocodile exhibit, which is the newest attraction here at the Indianapolis Zoo. I'm going to walk around the backside here and show you the Christmas lights. I see a train light set over here. And the train is currently running tonight. The only two things open are the train and the carousel. So here's the train. There's the train station up there. They're running. You can come over here and get tickets. Single tickets are $3.50 or 10 tickets for $30. This is the backside of the crocodile exhibit over here. Which there's none of them over here, but here's a look at the flamingo lights. And back around this way is the alligator crocodile pavilion. And if you go back here, you can hit the train station. The train does have a Christmas overlay right now, where you can get on and they'll run you through like some lights and like a tunnel that's all lit up and all kinds of cool stuff like that. And there's another photo-esque opportunity back here with snowmen. It's very cool. All the trees are decorated. And then, yeah, here's that snowman family photo opportunity. Super cool, right back here by the train.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
You love Christmas time, don't you? It's your favorite time, isn't it?
And she finally got to drink the cocoa.
Oh, the cocoa?
Easter.
Oh, it's Easter? Happy Easter.
So will you sing
again
for me?
Like another 5.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer
had a very shiny nose. If you ever saw it, the nose would glow.
So it's not Rudolph the crimson-nosed caribou?
No!
You gotta stand like this and look over like that, like the peacock is.
There you go. Say, have a holly jolly Christmas.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Say, Rudolph. Somebody's updating her Facebook's profile status over here. So guys, there are lights everywhere, down every path here. It's really cool. They did put in for that America's Greatest Lighted Zoo competition. Here's Frosty waving. And I presented that QR code so you guys can vote. But yeah, I think they put up a pretty good run. Girls are going down into the dolphin exhibit real quick. So let's go in here and see if we can't see some dolphins real quick. So being so late, they turned out the lights on the dolphins.
Hey,
Nope, they're still swimming. And for anybody who's looking for the mistletoe scavenger, there is a mistletoe in here. It is hard to see. It is at the exit, but here's the mistletoe. So look at the light tunnel.
All right, Elsa, turn around. Look at mommy.
Elsa in the light tunnel.
Right here, Elsa, come get the camera and you can walk through the light tunnel with it.
Here, guys, Elsa's gonna take you through the light tunnel. You gotta hold it real steady.
All right, go for it.
Go.
Walk through.
Pretty cool, isn't it? And then there's the snow. Take you back through. That's the end.
Good job.
All right, let's show our family picture real quick and then we'll be out.
Family picture time.
Come here.
Okay, guys, I think this is gonna wrap it up for Christmas at the Zoo 2021. I know I had a lot of fun. Did you guys have a lot of fun?
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
I had fun.
What was your favorite part? Probably seeing Santa.
Seeing Santa. And you got to
hang out. Edie the cookies.
With Mrs. Claus.
Ooh, yep. That's a good pick.
Yeah.
That's a good pick. As you can see in the video, there's nobody here. Come on a weeknight, guys. You ain't gonna get some of these opportunities like this on a weekend. Just professional opinion.
So. We covered all the Christmas activities and saw all the animals that were out in the winter. In less than an hour and a half, so.
Yeah.
And but, still in time for the carousel. We didn't ride the train, so maybe 2 hours, because the train takes about 15 minutes.
Lots
of
lights.
We saw one of our friends.
We ran into a friend.
Yep.
Lots of lights. If you guys want to do that vote thing for the 10 best light Christmas light displays, that QR code will be linked at the beginning of the video, I believe. And thanks for watching. As always, please
like and subscribe.
Yes, like and subscribe. Thanks for joining.
Until our next adventure.
Thanks. Bye.
Merry Christmas.
Bye. All right, we're coming upon the monument. Circle of Lights here in downtown Indy. It's a IPLW, so Indianapolis Power and Light, has a bunch of volunteers that put these up every year.
I think it's Union 481 or something.
Yeah. So, we will get to go around and check this out. It's on a roundabout, and they also have some toy soldiers there. Hold on, I'm gonna... Carriages as well. Starbucks here. They will have coffee during the evening. They actually have the Navy. They have each one too. Okay.
Just a look at the projection inside the building.
There's a radio station, WIBC, right there, which is 105.7. That's our local Christmas station. And they play Christmas music. Starting on Thanksgiving Day. Oh, there, happy holidays. There we go. Projections they are putting on top of the church as well.
Stop getting nativity.
Show you the nativity. They put this out every year. There we go. That's this local church. Church has been around for a long time. That's the local church as well.